A suspect involved in a fire that caused significant damage to a mosque on Sunday night has been arrested. The fire began this past weekend on the 15th anniversary of the 9/11 terrorist attacks, and it was also the beginning of the Muslim holiday Eid al-Adha. The alleged arson took place at the mosque once attended by Omar Mateen. You may remember he is the man behind the attacks at Orlando's Pulse nightclub back in June.